I would not have even seen her if she didn't run. Hello and welcome back to Texas Chainsaw Massacre the game. I've played a couple games with Leatherface, this isn't my first time. Yeah. I'm gonna start my chainsaw up because even though having it turned off is good for stealth, it takes way too long to get started, and by the time I've got it started, the survivor's already fucking miles away. Speaking of which, where did you go? Probably through there. It's so easy for survivors to hide on this game, because there's so many like dark spots, and they just go completely invisible. I'm just gonna destroy all these while I've got a chance. I was hoping I'd be able to reach him. Never know if they're in these corners. See what I mean? That'd have been so easy to miss. I would not have even seen her if she didn't run. First kill, man. Shows the victim noise enough, my fucking loud as fuck chainsaw. Couldn't see anyone. Destroy him. Just to kill him. Just sure I started screaming. Oh, here. I think he's killing him. Wait, what? I think he was, yeah, it was, she started the execution, then he disconnected. This door's open, which is not cool. Probably means that the other two are out here. Oh. See what I mean? It's so fucking easy to miss them. How do I get out of here? Oh, that's so sissy. He literally couldn't have gotten that far. Where is he? Ah. Well, this was just highlighted. Trying. Scare him out. I'm just gonna go feed Grandpa. Come out. Fucking chicken. So bad at this. Blood, 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 blood. Oh, fuck. Wait. Did they escape or die? they escaped.